In one of the great ironies of human affairs, the massive reworking schooling requires would cost so much less than we are spending now that powerful interests cannot afford to let it happen. You must understand that first and foremost, the business I am in is a jobs project and an agency for letting contracts. We cannot afford to save money by reducing the scope of our operation or by diversifying the product we offer, even if it helps children grow upright. That is the iron law of institutional schooling. It is a business, neither subject to normal accounting procedures or to the rational scalpel of competition. Some form of free market system in public schooling is the likeliest place to look for answers. A free market where homeschools and neighborhood schools and small entrepreneurial schools and religious schools and craft schools and farm schools exist in profusion to compete with government education.
Sick and tired of your ism, schism game, dine and go to heaven in Jesus' name.